Hey, what's going on, you guys? In this video, I'm going to be going over 5 tips that you can do to make 2019 the year that you reach your goals. Hey, what's going on, you guys? In this video, I want to talk about 5 tips that you can do to make 2019 the year that you achieve your goals. So if you're watching this video, then maybe you've made a New Year's resolution or you just want to live a better life in 2019. So I'm going to be talking about 5 things to keep in mind so you can start off the new year right. But before I get into that, I just want to first welcome you guys to my channel, Motivational Marketer. And if you guys are interested in learning different methods when it comes to making money online, then I invite you to subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon so you can be notified when I upload new videos. Okay, so with that being said, let me give you guys the first tip. So tip number 1 is to surround yourself with the right people. So maybe your New Year's resolution is to lose weight, which is the most common one. You need to surround yourself with the right kind of people who are on the same path that you're on. You need to be around like-minded people. If you're hanging around with other people who are eating unhealthy, they're drinking and smoking, then you're less likely to lose weight. So you need to be around people who are walking on the same path that you're walking on. Other people who are trying to lose weight, who are taking action, who are working out, who are eating healthier. Because when you do that, you're more likely to succeed. It doesn't matter if you're trying to lose weight, trying to be more positive, trying to start your own business. You need to surround yourself with the right people who are on the same path that you're on. Because when you do, you're more likely to adopt the same habits that those people have. So tip number 2 is to have a specific goal in mind. You need to have a laser targeted goal on what you want to accomplish for the new year. If you want to start a business, you need to have a specific goal in mind of how you plan on getting it done. If you plan on losing weight, you need to have a specific goal of how much weight you want to lose. Don't just say, "I want to lose weight." That's being too general. You need to have a specific goal of how much weight you want to lose exactly. And you need to have a goal on how you plan on losing that weight. Are you going to be eating healthier? Are you going to be working out 2 to 3 times a week? You need to have a specific goal in mind. Don't just make a general goal saying that you want to make this year better than last year. You need to have a specific goal in mind. What are you going to do differently in this year to make it better than last year? So tip number 3 is to get rid of all the distractions. And I know I'm still guilty of doing this sometimes myself, but you need to get rid of anything that's going to distract you, that's not going to benefit you. Whether it's watching TV, scrolling through your phone, or playing video games, you need to cut out any distractions that's going to keep you from achieving your goals. You see, I still struggle with some of these myself, but this is where discipline comes in. You need to learn how to discipline yourself and know when it's time to work and when it's time to relax. Just keep this in mind. If it's not going to help you, then you don't need it. Now, I'm not just saying just to work, but I'm saying there's a time for work and then there's a time to relax. So you need to cut out any distractions that are going to keep you from achieving your goals when it's time to work. Now, tip number 4 is to hold yourself accountable. Now, I think this is where most people struggle the most when it comes to reaching their goals. Because when somebody doesn't reach their goals, they don't want to take accountability for why they didn't reach it. They start to look for other things or other people to blame. You need to take control of your life and hold yourself accountable for things that you have the power to control. If your goal for 2019 is to start a business, you need to figure out how you're going to get it done. If you're not taking action because you don't know where to get started or how to get started, you need to hold yourself accountable and find some way or somehow to take action and get it done. So tip number 5 is to be passionate. You need to be passionate about the goals that you're setting for yourself. If you're not passionate about them, then chances are you're less likely to follow through with them. People who are passionate about their goals and making their dreams come true are more likely to succeed because they're going to push themselves further and pass any obstacles that are going to come in their way. The reason why is because they have that desire to succeed when it comes to making their dreams come true. So you need to be passionate about the goals that you're setting for yourself. So that's pretty much it. The 5 tips to reach your goals for 2019. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And let me know down in the comments below what you guys thought about these 5 tips. So that's it for this video. So with that being said, I'll catch you guys in the next one.